This is the women's Zeta Gymnast Gold Class semi-final.
Thank you. Thank you. Tres de Berlín.
To the right.
Those two judges. Rob twisted forward.
Excellent in this final. What a big hit has both class of 122. Thank you, ladies. Ukraine, Ireland, Sweden, Western Norway, and the Netherlands. All of them will be back for the award for MMA. And the medical and global appearance to Ukraine, Ireland, Slovakia, Western Norway, and the Netherlands. This is the respective position, 6th place award. Netherlands, Nikita Rodriguez, Everina. It's a very good day. The award to this competitor, Nikita Rodriguez, 6th place award. 5th place award, Russia, Ekaterina Lapieva. Russian President, Mr. Vladimir Putin, bringing the award to this athlete, Ekaterina Lapieva, 5th place award. Ireland, Helga, Stevie. Mr. Brian Kilmeade, representing Turkey's Valley of the Federation, that presents the fourth place award. I would like to thank also, in order to make a presentation, Mr. Igor Daniel, the president of the Ukrainian Valley of the Federation. Third place, the bronze medal goes to Ukraine, Maria Nosistova. Ukrainian president of the League of the League is bringing the medal, the bronze medal to this athlete, Maria Nosistova. This is the final decision involving special orders, Slovakia and Norway. Second place, the silver medal goes to Norway, Katarina Wall. The Norwegian athlete is the first runner-up, Katarina Wall, receiving the silver medal from the hands of Mr. Vladimir Lenin. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let me announce the name of the winner and gold medal representing Slovakia, Saskia Kakoci. Mr. Igor Daniel and Mr. Brian Kilmeade are presenting the medal of the award to the winner, Saskia Kakoci, for the Slovakian athlete winning the gold. Now, ladies and gentlemen, one more time, a moment for the protocol, moment to perform in honor of the winner, the Slovakian National Anthem. Great power.
Oprav si vlasy!
Vlasy a uzmievaj, neplač.
Veci si daj dole. Thank you.
Ideš.